Hey everyone, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video. This is going to be the final one for our series on Miss Whitney Houston. I did this one last. This is from 1996, the original motion picture soundtrack, The Preacher's Wife. I mentioned that this was a very popular gospel album. That is an understatement, folks. This album was number one on the Billboard Gospel, Top Gospel Albums chart, I think they call it. For 26 weeks. That's half a year. It was number one. It was on the chart itself for 117 weeks. That's 2 years, folks. It was the number one gospel album of 1997. This is my favorite all-time song by Whitney Houston, and it is a gospel song. The reason I like it is because it's a declaration of faith. No matter what you might say about her, she had faith. And this is a beautiful expression of her faith in her God. I play this a lot, this song. It has a lot of meaning for me personally. I don't know what else to say about it. I'm just going to let it play. This is Whitney Houston. And the song is called I Love the Lord.
He heard my
That was from 1996, the original motion picture soundtrack, The Preacher's Wife, and that was Whitney Houston. I love the Lord. You know what? I would like to think that I'm going to cry. She's up there somewhere singing with the angels. What a voice. What a beautiful, gorgeous voice. We miss you, Whitney. And thank you for all the music. Thank you. This is the Positivity Corner with Patrice. Please like, click, share, subscribe for further content. I don't even know what to say. I just want to cry. I will be back after I recover myself with another video. Take care, everybody.